Good morning, everyone. This is your 5 a.m. Friday Hurricane Lane update. We do have an update from 5 o'clock. You can see now we're moving at to the north at 5 miles per hour, a little bit slower than yesterday. And we're about 180 miles due south of Honolulu. You can see 956 millibars is your pressure, 110 mile per hour winds. That makes it a strong Category 2, so it has weakened down to a Category 2, and we expect it to continue to slowly weaken through today and into Saturday. There's the position here, and you can see just west of South Point and due south of Honolulu, moving to the north before we expect it to take a westerly turn, and that'll happen tomorrow, early tomorrow, and through the day, Saturday into Sunday. So you can see the position here, as we mentioned, and here are the H's, so we expect it to weaken over time, gradually, and then becoming eventually a Category 1. But still, that's a strong storm, folks. Everybody's going to be dealing with some windy conditions and a lot of rain. So no matter where you are, on the windward side, the leeward side, you are going to have a lot of rain. We saw that on the Big Island, catastrophic flooding down there in Maui County as well. So everyone's going to see some rain. We're also going to see some wind. This is a hurricane. So the closer the eye goes to the islands, of course, the higher the wind speeds are going to be. We expect it to stay, pretty much off of the coast, but it could go to the north some more, to the east some more, and ride over here to the right. So if that happens, just remember we're going to have some increased wind speeds. And also, we're dealing with a situation where we're going to have some surf, some high surf on the southern coast of the islands with this counterclockwise flow around Hurricane Lane. Next 5 days, this thing finally gets out of here. We're talking early work week into the midweek. So here's another concern we want everybody to know about. Dangerous surf conditions on the southern shores, and also that energy is going to be displaced over on the leeward side of the islands as well. So 10 to 20 feet. A lot of energy with this storm, folks. Maybe even 25-foot surf, and we're looking at rain coming off the mountains as well. All the rain coming in onto shore. You're talking about beach erosion, coastal structure damage. If you have a house right on the coast, you're talking about that being damaged. So make sure if you're out there, take the proper precautions and make sure you're not out there whenever this is going on. This is really dangerous stuff, folks. Okay, so dealing with the rain, dealing with the wind, and dealing with these surf conditions. We'll get through this, folks, just a couple of more days. We're looking at this thing clearing out of here by the time we get to the beginning of the work week. Check out our webpage at www.weather.gov/Hawaii. Okay, check it out. We got all the watches, warnings, and advisors, everything you need to know about Hurricane Lane. And we'll keep you updated on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching. Mahalo.